Shit. Oh, shit. What? I don't want to touch any lava. Okay, apparently this is a spawn point for stupid-ass skeletons and worms. Shot. What are you doing? Oh, shit.
Getting seed?
Why couldn't the slime land in there? What the hell? Is this the way? Yes, this is the way, but for some reason there's that block there. Oh my god, get the hell out of my inventory. Oh my god. Oh shit. God damn it. Shot. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. This makes me fucking pissed.
Why?
Why can't you just come down with me to get that hellstone? Why can't you just come down with me to get the hellstone? Or...
Because I don't have a point of going. I don't have any good weapons.
Yes you do, you have your ball of hurt and stuff.
And we have a golden broadsword and it's
Don't
really
you have a ball of hurt and a boomerang and a handgun?
Ball of hurt is only good for a large massive amount of enemies and usually the hellbats are too fast for the ball
of hurt. Not really. If you can aim right.
Yes, really.
Ouch. Fuck. You fucking bitch. Oh my god, I'm getting pissed of this multiplayer spawning when I'm down here all by myself.
Well, I'm gonna go take it. Never mind. I wasn't gonna say anything improper.
What? I have no idea what you all...
Never mind. sir. I'm just gonna be right back.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate how slimes can go faster in water. Fucking dicks. Oh my god. What are you doing off near the meteor or whatever? Oh my god. You fucking bitch. God. I have 10 now. This is like the third time I'm going down here. For what reason? I don't know. To get fucking hellstone. My god. You know, I wish I was like... I wish there was like an invincible potion that made you invincible for like 1 minute. Like seriously. But it would be like an ass to make. Or a bitch to make. Whatever. But of course not, because then that would be making the game way too easy. Oh my god, I fucking fell. Kind of angry right now from dying all these times. From all these times. Angry. Because fucking bats. Oh my god. You wanna go, skeleton? Get off my ass. Okay, these fucking bitches are annoying me like no other. You wanna go? Come on. Oh my god.
It appears your bones have merged into one large hideous super bone.
What are you talking about? Bones merging or something? Into one large super bone?
No jokes, sir. You can take it properly if you don't get the joke.
What
do
you want? Okay, fucking bitch of lava. Takes more than 5 minutes to get down here or something. Fucking son of a bitch.
You're back.
You leave at the same time you say that. You're back. Okay, what I don't want that. I don't want that. Oh my god! Oh, pissing me off. Spider-Man. Try to make that asshole. What's up, gold? You're a long ways away from me. Were you mining a lot of iron?
No.
Oh shit. God, right as I get into hell. This is impossible. You know, the only thing that's killing me is kind of lava. Wow.
You're careful on your way down.
Why?
Because I killed
okay.
The block. You remember how you blocked off the ball pit?
You unlocked the what?
It, so get your thing ready. Just get your grappling hook ready. Or never mind, you got past it.
You want me to help? Okay.
Go ahead and try. It is my big acting.
I got the other side.
How about you try helping? Look at this part of our mine that we never use.
We can make it. We have good enough armor. I'm surprised we made that. You made a crown. Cool. Oh, it was lagging a lot. Oh, it was lagging a lot for me. So I guess we're building another mine. I like that idea. We already dug down right here. Oh shit. Do you want to keep on digging down?
Go ahead and try.
I bet we can still breathe. There we go, my health. My bubbles were regained. Are we just gonna keep on going straight down? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Until of course we hit lava.
Can we make this? Of course we can make this. My inventory's already full. But I'll empty it once we get to hell. Because I don't have that. Much good of stuff. I can throw all this.
If your inventory is full, then toss me that pickaxe so I can go and sell more.
What?
If your inventory is full, then toss me that pickaxe. So
no,
I can
I'm just going to throw away the last six stuff in my inventory because it's all worthless.
Sorry, there's a fucking pot flying around.
Well, we need to get you a molten pickaxe, don't we? Or do you want a flame ring first?
I get the molten pickaxe because you bought that pickaxe.
Oh god. Oh, thank goodness it's a skeleton. I forgot which way we were. Just a second. I'm gonna...